What a hard day at school. We're just gonna play Joshy Dash.
Yes! I would like to downgrade to Windows 8.1. Yay, 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 yay. Yay! Again!
At least these versions are better than the crappy Windows 7. Windows 7 is the worst. You know? Well, at least I got Windows 7 Ultimate. Oh my freaking god. Windows Vista is the worst, in my opinion. At least I got Windows Vista Ultimate, I believe. Okay. Okay? Yes, I love Windows XP. What? Stop downgrading right now. And I mean it, so stop downgrading. Windows ME? Or, I mean, Windows ME. You kidding me? I wanted Windows 10 back. Windows ME? You gotta be kidding me. Windows 2000? Huh? But I really wanted Windows 10 back. Oh no! No, 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 no! Oh my freaking gosh! Stop downgrading right now, or else I will terminate you. No! No, 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 no. Stop. No, 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 no. Please don't downgrade again, okay? And please upgrade. You lied to me! You just made me dumb. Defined. You kidding me? Oh. My goodness, that crappy OS. Oh my freaking gosh. Not Windows 3.1. I really, 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 really wanted Windows 10 back. And I'm freaking mean it this time. That OS is even crappier than Windows 95. Oh my goodness, that OS is gonna be crappier than Windows 3.1. Oh my goodness! The computer crashed! But wait!
It says now updating to Windows 10.
Yay!
Windows 10 is back!
Now I can finally play Joshy Dash.